And it's all Boston now at 4-1. All the goals tonight coming at even strength. A lot for the Panthers to allow. Lundell's shot dropped down and just skipped wide. Colin White wins that board battle. Forsling shot, score! Panthers get one back. Gustav Forsling with 7:02 to go makes it a two-goal game.
Well, that puck was not on the stick very long of Forsling as he took a couple of steps to get a better shooting angle. And the Panthers have still got some life here, but they're going to need more of this. They win the board battle, sweep it back to Forsling. Look it up. Now all that traffic out in front, and Ullmark just reacted too late, right underneath the crossbar.
Real good work by Colin White along the boards. Still down by two, still severely shorthanded, but you never say never with the Florida Panthers, as we have learned.